Hi! Welcome to Tales of the Borderlands. Tales from the Borderlands, I always get that wrong. This is episode 2, Atlas Mugged. I've just finished uploading the biggest file I've uploaded in a while. Life is Strange, it was about 4 gig upload. Ridiculous. And the mighty goat, my lovely computer, the old one that blew up, has really absolutely had it. I thought I'd fixed it, but no. There's all sorts of things on there that I haven't had a chance to render. So this weekend, I think I know what I'm going to be doing. Anyway, let's get on with this. I forget exactly where we left off last time. I got an backup, obviously, but this save file here from 1229. Wow. Did they really take 3 months to bring out episode 2? That's ridiculous. Let's crack on. Boom shalakalaka. Start episode 2, Atlas Mugged.
Yes, it's been a while. Everyone
knows. Oh, I like it.
Very good. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize. A vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Maveries.
Oh right, it was a fake vault key.
Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned.
Right, we saved a bullet. I'd forgotten about that.
And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. But betrayal. No one is prepared for betrayal.
Well,
she tried to stop him, but it was too late.
Actually, to be fair, that was a pretty good twist.
The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gordis Project.
They did, right?
Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king.
And it was Handsome Jack.
Looking to regain his throne.
I forget when this one was set. It must have been after Borderlands 2. Yeah, it must have been, because Hyperion, blech, whatever. Let's just enjoy.
No, I'm a...
Hey! Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for...
Just one.
Huh?
Wow, donkey punched in the back of the neck.
Let's go.
Amazing. Alright, I have got a work call. I should be working today, very naughty. In 40 minutes, so let's see how far we get.
What is it?
Reese, buddy,
You all right?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
Enhance. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
It's a shame.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Yeah, she's broken it.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Yeah.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. Yeah. She'll be fine.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged.
What was that?
Required. Please step forward.
I didn't push a button.
And identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Oh, is it just adding that thing to my inventory? Yes, the way else upstairs.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
After Life is Strange, where you get as much time as you want to answer questions,
please,
this is like, oh god!
And identify yourself.
Ooh, there are things.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
What do we got? $60. I feel like I spent it on that helmet face thing last time, right? Skull mask, Gortis half, Derringer bullet, and there's the skull mask. Alright, now, strange cabinet. Can we not pick up the other half of the thing? No. Alright, sure. Oh, well, that was fun, wasn't it? Is there anything over here? There is not. Let's have a look at... Ooh, strange cabinet.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
Can we open it? Alright, that's the edge of that. Abandoned lunch tray. Delicious. Alright, let's have a chat with Sasha.
What's taking so long?
Okay, let's go play with this big old machine.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sosh, cover me while I take a look.
I didn't actually hear anything.
We'll be trapped the whole place.
Got it.
Also, Fraps is telling me, just as a side note, that it's recording at 120 frames a second when I've locked it at 30. Thanks, Fraps, for burning my disk space. Also, I'm pretty sure it's not actually recording at 120 frames a second. Strange cabinet, yeah, lunch tray. We've already looked at that, that's good, yes, delicious. Or perhaps it was delicious. Strange cabinet. Ah, now there's a bouton. Sure.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer. computer.
Oh no.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
His feet were gonna get pulled off.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
I guess we got no choice. Look at metals, look at eye. Oh, search pockets. Maybe he's got some cash.
Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
You kind of wouldn't. With $300, that's more than I've ever seen.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Those medals have got to be worth something, surely. Alright, let's deal with his own god.
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing
it. Yeah, that was kind of my thinking.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Let's get the spoon? Yeah. Oh, this... no. No.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork!
Sporks are good for you.
How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Oh. Oh, dear. Is there a run button? I guess that was the run button. Alright, nothing else to do. We're gonna have to spork his eye out. This... I mean... yeah. Oh.
Okay, this is... okay.
Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just...
oh!
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay!
Oh god, it's gonna make me quick time it. Really?
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is... you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye. Now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
What about Riss? And his screen.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Just the worst. Oh my god.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping.
It's still one of the nastiest quick time events I've ever...
You almost got it. Just... at the thing. Holding it to the thing.
I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Oh god. What can we do? Is there anything we can do with him? Poor Pollux. Oof. Use Pollux Eye Terminal. Yeah, alright. Let's try that.
Message 1. Athena. Gortis Facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis Project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation.
Oh, God. He wasn't dead.
Benino was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. Benino is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, the spork.
Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Oh, Borderlands. Darkington.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
I guess we are.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all... fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Ah, handsome Jack, surely. Because he's got the face.
Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try and sweat yourself, kid. You might short something down. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers. Oh, then we're gonna need a drop ship to get this tech out of here.
Jack, what? This is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? It is weird.
Nice try, but it's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, it's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not... before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Stand still, damn it.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people, that's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
Do you need our help?
Oh! Freeze!
So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey.
This is quite
right?
Dark, isn't it?
What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
Well, may as well be honest to my friends.
Is everything okay?
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Good shoes.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
We got some more loader friends.
Moonshots.
Huh?
Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
The loader bot! Loader bot, hey!
He kinda hates me.
Okay.
Get it! We gotta go!
How are we doing for time? 14:38. Alright,
why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
What are they firing?
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Really? A few minutes?
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, he's right. He's got Echo Eye. He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land.
Wanna live? Give me the wheel.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
Oh, so they're just firing stuff.
You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
I feel like that was some good... Oh, hello, Skag.
Where the hell did they come from?
There's a load of on the roof. Oh, no!
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Did we grab that? Yes.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does this look like?
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Rackhive! It's a skin condition.
Rackhive! It's a Rackhive!
This is not awesome!
He's alive!
Yeah. Reese! No!
Oh, that's bad. That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
Yeah, I think driving forward is key. Right?
Come on! Get off of me!
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
Ah, you ugly piece of shit! Yeah. No, get to my mouth! I got
it. It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
Yes!
Whoa, whoa, hey, watch it!
That wasn't it. Not that right. Why don't I ever remember seeing the rack on it in the beginning?
That's what I think. I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Okay, are we going to get a hit by...
Don't worry, I have a plan.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Wait, aren't we missing a wheel? Okay, that's pretty cool. Is as good a place as any to leave it for now. On the left is part one. All this, it's not on the left. We'll use cards again. So click the little eye thing on the top right, and you'll see some links to some videos. One of which will be episode one. The other one will be the playlist, and there'll also be part two of Atlas Mode. Anyway, that's it for now. See you in the next video. Bye.